The National Trust has taken ownership of a piece of Hobart's convict past. The Penitentiary Chapel and Criminal Courts in Campbell Street date back to the 1830s. The chapel was built for Hobart's growing convict population and has cells below ground. The site went on to house the Supreme and Magistrates' Courts.
It is just an amazing site from Tasmania's history. It's right in the middle of Hobart. It's so accessible, yet to date it's so little known.
The Trust has managed the site since 1984.